Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Citizens Bank. Welcome to Phillies Baseball. And today's game will feature the San Francisco Giants and the Philadelphia Phillies. Brandon G here with the call. Phillies and Giants coming up next. Vince Velasquez on the mound for the Phillies. He's a 3-4 record in 17 games, a 3.33 ERA. Velasquez trying to win his fourth start. Giants have taken the first two out of this series. Phillies and Braves are tied for the lead, for the first place lead in NL East play. Luis Torbillo will lead off for the Giants, batting at 251.
Number 18.
Phillies lost to the Giants 6-5 yesterday afternoon. A ball and no strikes as we start off the first inning.
First pitch, 135.
This one's in the left field for a base hit. Well, as of right now, the Phillies are in second place. You know, East.
That accepts the center fielder, Austin Slater.
Giants open up the top of the first with a base hit of their own. It's just been, the thing's been going the Giants' way as of late as Austin Slater batting at 3. One ball and no strike. Saying that the Phillies are overlooking the Giants. The Giants have had their struggles, especially in the month of May. That's where the bulk of their losses has come from. Fouled off on the left field side. Slater was an eighth round pick in the 2014 Major League Baseball draft.
Two balls and one strike.
Errol Hendricks, Woody Pella, Ed Drummond, and Clyde Washington to the umpires today. Two balls and two strikes. In the left field, Farrell foul, just foul. Little tapper, that's a tough one. Nadarez fires over the first for the out. Moving up to second is going to do it. There's one down in the top of the first, and we get a look at the Giants starting lineup with Bill Slater. Brandon Belt, Wilmer Flores, Mike Yastrzemski, Buster Posey, Omar Sanchez, Joey Reichardt, and Julio Terrien lining up the lineup. One ball and one strike. Strike. Bounces up there and he'll move to third.
That's ball four.
Runner runners at first and third. One out. Four.
The second baseman, Wilmer Flores.
Tapper back up the middle. That's a base hit. Coming in to score is Torbio, and the Giants lead 1-0 in the first inning. RBI single for Wilmer Flores. Yep, moving up to second on the play. This is what happens. The Giants get runners on base, and they're scoring runs left and right. There's Mike Yastrzemski. Vasquez is clutching his elbow. And they will have to take him out. And they bring in Francisco Liriano. He will come into the game. Vasquez got hurt. Clutching his elbow. He will come into the game. It is an 0-1 count on Mike Yastrzemski. The Phillies use their starting pitcher early in this game. They're probably going to have to go to the bullpen early on today. 0-2 to Yastrzemski. You hate to see that Phillies trying to break a two-game losing streak over a team that is 38-78, 40 games under 500. And Yastrzemski strikes out. That's two down here in the first. These types of games can happen. You take a team, Mighty Giants really have nothing to lose. They're playing relaxed. They know that they're out of the race, but they're just playing out the string here. And they could play the role of spoiler here. Poggi takes it low, one ball on the strike. One, Omar Sanchez waiting on deck. Fouled off, the count is full. Center field looping, Segura can't get it. It's a base hit. Belt comes in to score. An RBI single for Buster Posey, and the Giants lead it 2-0 here. Top of the first. Little blooper in the shallow left center field. Segura came from shortstop trying to make a play. He can't. Couldn't. And there's Omar Sanchez. One strike. Flores is at second. Two outs here in the first.
One.
Ball and one strike. Sanchez, three RBIs, two doubles in the last five games. Oh, foul. Ball and two strikes. Him out, not a retired aside. Giants lead off the game with two runs on three hits. They lead two. On to the bottom of the first is the Giants two, the Phillies coming to bat. Julio Terrians on the mound for the Giants, 6-8 in 23 starts, 3.77 ERA, former Atlanta Brave. Phillies in a 2-0 hole. Gene Segura will lead off, batting at 234. One strike to Segura. So, as we said earlier, Giants are 38-78, 39 games out of first place. But you have to give them credit. They're playing with a lot of heart. This four-game series. Segura fouls it off down the third base side. No balls and two strikes.
No, that missed. That's a ball.
1-2. Braves have a half-game lead over the Phillies here in the NL East. So it's important to win this game for today. Sunday and win tomorrow.
Two balls, two strikes.
2-2 to count. Phillies will go to Texas after this series for a two-game series, and then in New York they'll take on the Mets as the Segura strikes out. One down here in the bottom of the first.
The second baseman,
there's Jose Peraza, who was acquired from the Red Sox a week ago. Peraza batting at 240.
0-1.
Home run in yesterday afternoon's game.
1-1.
One ball and one strike. Peraza comes out of Venezuela. Fouls it off. One ball and two strikes. Top of the first base. That takes himself. It's two down here in the bottom of the first. Here are the starting lineup for the Phillies. Segura, Peraza, Winshaw, Harper, Reese Hoskins, Jay Bruce, Justin Turner, Omar Narváez, and Francisco Liriano. Mark Winshaw batting at 328.
Ball
and no strikes.
One ball, no strikes.
Two Fastball up high, 2-0. Fouled off.
Ball.
3-1. With a shortstop bobble by Sanchez, and Wintershall at first with the error on Yomar Sanchez. Bring up Bryce Harper. Batting at 264. Harper leads the National League in home runs with 38. Shaw goes. He had a good jump. He's still second. Ball and one strike. Strikes to Bryce Harper.
Two and two
to count. Ground ball over to third. That one is bobbled by Torpedo, and Harper is safe. But it will score it at a base hit. The Phillies have runners at first and third and two outs. Bring up Reese Hoskins. They will score it at an error. Harper beat it out. Hoskins batting at 268. Right. Austin has 105 home runs in his pitching career.
One ball, one strike.
And looking for his 31st home run here. He's looking for a base hit to get the Phillies on the scoreboard. One ball and two strikes. Topper over the second, fires over the first. The Phillies are retired here in the bottom of the first. No runs, a hit. Two left. Live the second. 2-0. Giants. After one inning of play, it's the Giants 2 and the Phillies nothing. Upcoming telecast of Phillies baseball will include Monday afternoon's game here on BGN Sportsnet, over on BGN Sportsnet, and the two games of the Rangers series also on BGN Sportsnet. Next time we're on Fox 29 is the Phillies and Flushing, New York, taking on the New York Mets for the final game of that three-game series.
1-1.
Joey Riker leads off the top of the second, and the count is even at 1-1.
You hit him
damage. Reichardt is hit by the pitch. He'll walk over to first base.
Pitcher, number 49, Julio Teheran.
Julio Teheran will be the batter. Teheran has some words for Narváez, the umpire intervening. Pops the bunt up, and it's one out. It's Hoskins making the catch, and that's out number one.
Now batting, number 18.
Phillies defensively, Bruce Wittenshaw, Harper, Turner, Segura, Peraza, Hoskins, Narváez. Top of the lineup, Luis Torbillo. One for one, he's singling to score the run. Back in the fourth, first. Runner goes, throwing a second, bouncing up there. And Reichardt ends up stealing second base. It's not a good throw. Giants, a runner at second here in the second inning. Ground ball with a second. Peraza fires to Hoskins. I could move to third. Two down into the second inning. Here's Austin Slater. Up the left field. Jay Bruce will make the play in a quick inning for Laureano. The Giants lead one on second base. Go to the bottom of the second. 2-1. 2-0 Giants. Jay Bruce will lead off the bottom of the second. Batting at 268.
No left fielder. Jay.
Balls and one strike. Brandon G here. We are social distancing right now, so I'm doing this game from my home instead of at the ballpark. But you can still hear all the sights and sounds there. No balls and two strikes. Down on strikes. One down here in the second. It's Justin Turner. Batting at 251. Fox 29 Studios doing a good job setting up everything. Well, we can do the remote broadcast at home. There's a ground ball over the third. Turner is out. That is out. Number two. Second. Here's Omar Narváez batting at 207. One strike to Narváez. As we said, Fox 29 crew did a good job setting up remote from our home. If we can broadcast the game, there's a ground ball over to Torbia, who fires it over the belt for the out, and the Phillies are retired here in the bottom of the second. They go in order. On to the third, the Giants up 2-0. Here, top of the third, Brandon Belt leads off for the Giants. Brandon. Citizens Bank Park.
That missed. That's the ball.
I will be back at Citizens Bank Park tomorrow for tomorrow's game. The final game of this four-game series. Ball and one strike. Ball and two strikes. Belt goes down. Third strikeout for Liriano. That's one down here in the third.
Second baseman, Wilmer Flores.
Wilmer Flores will be the batter. Strikes. Flores single, knocked in a run. It's 4-for-9 in this series with 2 home runs, 4 runs batted in. One is having foul. It's homer in the last 3 games. Balls and one strike. Got Zach Eflin up in the Phillies bullpen. Strikeouts for Liriano.
Now batting, left fielder, Mike.
Well, he was way out in front of that. No chance to catch up to that one. And Liriano coming in the first inning, taking off for Velasquez. He has struck out 4. Since Ostrinski struck out back in the first, ball and no strikes. Balls and one strike. Here, home run, Mike Yastrzemski. His 12th home run of the season. The Giants lead it 3-0 here in the top of the third. Ball went 384 feet. one with a no doubt about it. It's Buster Posey who had an RBI single back in the first inning. This is grounded foul. Ball and one strike. One and two. Foul off. Phillies in a hole here in the top of the third, trying to avoid a three-game losing streak here. That's a fair ball. Bruce plays it on the hop, throws over the second, way offline. Might have had Posey if the throw was good. But Posey doubles. Here in the top of the third. Buster Posey with an RBI single. He is double. Here's Omar Sanchez. That's bobbled by Segura. No play. Sanchez will be at first.
Now batting.
Give him a single.
Joey Reichert.
Joey Reichert will be the batter. He was hit by a pitch in the second inning.
Down.
Ball and no strike. Tapper, Segura over the second. That'll retire the Giants in the third, but Mike Yastrzemski adds to the Giants' lead with this home run. 3-0 as we go to the bottom of the third. Phillies baseball sponsored by the Pennsylvania Lottery. Lottery benefits older Pennsylvania. Must be 18 years or older to play. Gambling problem, call 1-800-GAMBLER. Please play responsibly. Here in the bottom of the third inning. Francisco Liriano will bat here.
Francisco Liriano.
Strike to Liriano.
That's the ball.
Ball and one strike. One and two. Liriano strikes out. Third strikeout for Turan. Take a look at the NL West. See the 39-game gap, 17 games for the Padres and Giants. Dodgers running away with the NL West right now. Here's Gene Segura. One ball and no strikes. Right. One, tearing the stone, 39 pitches.
Nope, ball.
And almost hits Segura, 3-1. Center field, that's a base hit, dropped by Slater. Segura will end up at second base off the drop. So they will give Segura a double on the play. Slater couldn't handle it. Segura just kept running. There's Jose Peralta. Rounded out back in the first. Nope. Boy gets back ahead of the throw. Ball and no strikes.
1-0. Ball.
Well, nothing to count. Fouled off. Segura gets back.
Three balls,
two balls
one
and one strike. Count is four. Jose Peralta. In the center field and caught. Segura stay at second. Slater makes the play. Two down in the bottom of the third. Bring up Mark Winshaw. Winshaw's 0-for-1. He's in an error. 3-for-9 in the series.
Hey,
one strike to Winshaw. Winshaw was acquired by the Phillies organization in 2014. That one's hammered to right. Field. That is hit pretty deep and it bounces over the wall. Segura will score. Winshaw on his way to third. He's got a stand-up triple and RBI to add on to it. It's a 3-1 game here in the bottom of the third. That's Winshaw's first triple of the season. Reichert tried to jump and make the play, could not. And Winshaw ends up all the way at third and will bring up Bryce Harper. Calling no strikes to Harper. Nothing to count. Hoskins waiting on that. Four, Harper draws a walk. These Hoskins are coming to the plate. Hoskins go for one.
One and up.
Ball and no strike. Hoskins has 30 home runs. He's second on the Phillies with home runs. As you know, Bryce Harper leads the club with home runs and the league in home runs at 38.
No,
balls and no strikes. Nothing to Hoskins. Jay Bruce waits on deck. They didn't get the green light. It's a call strike, 3-1. For Jay Bruce. Fields in an opportunity to get some runs here in the bottom of the third. They trail 3-1. Jay Bruce struck out back in the second inning. Inside, one ball and no strikes. Bruce has 1,020 RBIs in his career.
Nope.
2-0. Pretty well hit the right field. It's going to stay in the park, though. Coming on to Slater will make the catch. The Phillies are retired, but they'll settle for one here in the third on this triple by Wittenshaw. As we head to the fourth, Giants lead it 3-1. Julio Turin will lead off the fourth.
Julio Turin.
Matt Baskerson and crew will have the call in the top of the fifth on the sixth inning. Ball and no strikes to Turin. Count. Eight down the middle. Balls and one strike. Base coach, the Giants had to duck on that one. Still two balls and two strikes. That is strike three. Mariano's got five strikeouts in this game. Came in the top of the first for Velasquez. There's something wrong with his elbow. We'll try to get more information as it's presented to us. There's Luis Torbio. Single to score the run.
Ball.
One ball and no strikes.
One ball, no strike.
Double yesterday afternoon. 2 for 5 in that game. Ball with 2 strikes. Another strikeout. That's 6 for Lariano. We are in the top of the fourth. Slater is 0 for 2. Threw out and grounded out. One ball and no strikes. Field. Harper is going back and he'll make the catch now to the side to side. Giants go in order. Bottom of the fourth, 3-1 San Francisco. Four Phillies trying to got a run here in the bottom of the third. See if they get a couple more here in the bottom of the fourth. They are down 3-1. And there was Justin Turner.
Waiting on the Phillies. The third baseman, Justin Turner.
Fouls it. No balls and 2 strikes. Out on strikes. The Phillies beat a team in first place in the Central. They're struggling with their last place team in the NLS. They really can't get nothing going there against these Giants. One ball and no strikes.
1-0.
Yesterday, Navarez went 0 for 4.
Ball.
up the middle. Oh, it does just a hit. Francisco Lariano will bat again. Gotta bunt him over. Good bunt, a little bit of second. Get the out at second. Sacrifice is no good. Getting out of the second base. Gene Segura will be the batter. Segura, 1-2. Strike.
No, that meant
one ball and one strike. Giants, Phillies are retired. Matt Bastards will come your way in the fourth after 4-3-1 Giants.
Bastards here. Welcome to the show. Baseman Brandon Belt.
Number 9, Brandon Belt.
And the pitch. And that's cut on and missed. 0-1.
0-1.
Now the pitch. And this one's downstairs. It's a ball and a strike. Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2. He pulls this one into right. Harper is there to put it away for out number one.
Good contact to start out hitting. Thought he might be on base with some sort of a hit, but it hung up there too long. Just unlucky that time.
So one away here with the bases empty. And up next, the utility man, Wilmer Flores. He's set and the pitch. Grounded up the first baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Popped him up. Peraza is calling for it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
The left fielder, number 5. Mike. Yastrzemski.
Ready once again, Mike Yastrzemski.
Yeah, that last at bat, Daddy, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile, but hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
One ball, no strike.
Here's a two-seamer inside to start the at bat. It's 1-0.
Listen, I'm not trying to make up an excuse, but this is this guy's fifth inning of work in this game out of the bullpen. Are you kidding me? Nobody goes five innings anymore.
Three runs, six hits, and one error in the ballgame for San Francisco. Swing and a high pop-up toward the stands behind third. Turner's got it, and the side is retired. Giants are down 1-2-3, and it's still 3-1. Set down for the bottom of the fifth, and set to go is the second baseman, Jose Peraza. First pitch of the at bat. On its way is pitch number 75. Runs up and gets this one down. And the throw will be too late, so it's a bunt single to get him started here.
The center fielder, number 24.
Digging in, Mark Withenshaw. He tripled earlier, making him 1-for-2 in the ballgame. First pitch on its way.
Ball, that's it.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
Too tight with that one. 3-0.
This inning hasn't started ideally for him on the mound, but here on 3-0, you have to have the mentality that you're only a strike and or a ground ball double play away from getting back on track.
From the belt, the pitch, and he won't even have to take the bat off its moorings. A four-pitch walk here.
Always tough to issue a free pass, but especially troublesome when you give up a single right before that to start the inning. We'll see if he can figure out a way to wiggle out of this.
And Bryce Harper will dig into the plate, and he's looking to make something happen here with two on and nobody out.
Well, early in the count, expect him to look for a ball to drive. If he gets two strikes against him, he'll need to change his plan and focus on moving the runners up. This game is too close to get greedy.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Rising fastball, and it catches the zone for a strike. Two swinging just out in front of the slider. 3-1 our score as we play inning number 5. Fastball, strike 3 called on the outside corner, and a pretty generous corner at that, as that's the first down of the inning.
I think we're starting to see the frustration mount from this offense. It's been a pretty dominant performance on the mound, and these hitters have had no answer for anything he's throwing up there. That will wear on you if it lasts throughout most of the game like it has here.
Next to bat will be Reese Hoskins.
Yeehaw!
As he takes a bold strike at the knees, it's 0-1. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Here's the pitch.
1-1.
Now some action out in the Giants bullpen as they'll have both the left-hander and the right-hander get loose. One run, 5 hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this point. Line drive to center field. That's in there. Base hit. Peraza rounds third and is digging for the plate. He will score. And the deficit is down to only 1 now.
Oh, good.
Here's Jay Bruce now. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. In his career, Bruce comes into action carrying a slugging line above 470. Obviously a potent hitter looking to do some damage right here. He's set. Here's the 0-1. Fouled off. Both teams with six hits so far. Misses with a fastball.
That's a great take right there. You knew the pitcher was going to try and expand the zone 0-2 in a big spot, and he was able to spit on that one. Hopefully get something in the heart of the plate this pitch.
The 1-2. Grounded to third. This could be two. Right to him. To second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Around the horn they go. 5-4-3 to end the threat. We're back with more on a Sunday afternoon following this. Mike Moore takes over to start his sixth inning on the mound.
Number 20,
sixth about to get started, and that'll bring up the former World Series champ, MVP, and Rookie of the Year, Buster Posey. He's ready. Here's the first offering. In there for strike one. Morin was known as a short relief specialist, a guy who came in, got one or two big outs, but with the new pace of play rules, they're forcing a change for this right-hander. 0-2, the count's of Posey.
0-2.
Here's the 0-2.
No, that meant.
You know, there aren't many guys that can just spit on an 0-2 pitch like that. Maybe it fooled him. We won't ever know, but it worked out.
The 1-2 is laid off for ball two.
Regardless of the result right here, to be down 0-2 and work it back to an even count, gotta feel like it's a win for the offense.
Here now the 2-2.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing. So that's ball four.
That's an excellent at bat right there. Fell behind it early, 1-2. Didn't panic or start chasing pitches out of the zone. He's able to lay off three pitches in a row, and he's standing on first with no outs. That's a great job.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Yomer Sanchez. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
It's very difficult being a switch hitter, and very rarely you see the same hitter from both sides of the plate. He's a far superior hitter from the left side as opposed to the right side.
That's through, and he's now 2-for-3 in this one. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Now batter, the right fielder.
You know, as a former infielder, Danny, they always say you can't be in two places at once, but you got to be a little frustrated right here. That ball coming up.
That's a tough thing to make a quality pitch. The guy shoots one through the right side, normally a vacated spot right there. 9 out of 10 times, somebody's there to make that play. Unfortunately, not, and now you've got a couple of guys on.
First pitch is a changeup for a called strike. Comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. From the belt, the pitch.
Oh.
Well, those were a couple of close pitches right there in the inner part of the zone. Hitters will tell you, pitches in that location are tough to do anything with.
A little behind on that swing, and now they'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. 3-2 is our score here in inning number six. No offer that time, and it's back to 2-2 on the Giants right fielder. from the belt, kicks and deals. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Withenshaw is right there, one down.
The pitcher, number 49, Julio Teheran.
Standing in, Julio Teheran. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
And they do have him bunting with one away as he puts this one down. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Giants lead one. They're up 3-2. Standing in, Justin Turner. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. First pitch of the at bat. And he starts him out with a strike on the outer half. And now the Giants are going to get a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. The 0-1. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Left fielder giving chase, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Digging in now, Omar Narvaez. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he lays off there, 1-0. Bases are empty, one man out. And wow, a very high strike, but a strike nonetheless, and it's 1-1. Right. 1-2 now. Two balls and two strikes to the Phillies catcher. Pulled toward right center field. Heading after it is Rickard, and he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out.
The pitcher.
Corey Dickerson will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 12, Corey Dickerson.
And a curveball in for a strike. They'll come into play here at 3-19. Still without a home run and four RBIs. Tehran's ready. Here he comes, 0-1. Ball and strike.
Hey, this guy's got to be pretty proud of what he's done so far. It's never easy to pitch on the road, but to have this kind of outing in a ballpark that is notoriously known as being hitter friendly, it's been a treat to watch.
Two out, nobody on. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch.
No, that missed. That's the ball. 2-2.
Grounded back up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit.
The batter, number 2.
Now here's the Giants manager making that slow walk to the mound. And we're going to have a pitching change as that's going to be off for his starter this afternoon. So he'll depart with the lead and a chance to be the winner, but he is responsible for the tying run at first.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Call to the bullpen now as now, Luke Gregerson will take over here on the mound. And that'll bring up Gene Segura. So take a look at the strike right down the middle. It's 0-1.
This is where you got to take stock in the situation. Adjust your batting gloves and realize you need a gapper to score this guy from first. If nothing less, pass the baton to the guy behind you and keep the line moving.
And that misses. That's downstairs for a ball. 1-1. Hits are even at 7 apiece. Like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Fastball right back to the mound. And a flip it on to first, and with it, that ends the inning. Phillies strand one. They're down 3-2.
Hey, guys, Mark.
Seventh inning, Morgan Rodriguez will come into the game for the Phillies. He's 59 starts, he's 3-5, with a 4.80 ERA. Francisco Lariana came in the first inning with two outs, so he pitches 5 1/3.
Number 18.
Luis Torbio will be the batter here in the seventh. He singled and scored the run. Phillies trail 3-2. In the top of the seventh.
Yeehaw.
Strike one, no balls and one strike. In the left field.
Now back, the center fielder, Austin Slater.
Mariano up in the bullpen, Slater. Batter.
No, ball.
Ball and no strikes. Balls and two strikes. Struck him out. Strikeout for Rodriguez. One down there in the top of the seventh. Phillies.
Brandon Belt.
snap a two-game losing streak. Brandon Belt would be the batter. He was 0-2. Balls and no strikes.
Two balls, one strike.
Two fastball, 2-1, the belt. Giants a big inning. This is what happens. Those allow runners on base for the Giants. Double play ball right here. Hoskins to Peraza. Back to Hoskins. And the Giants are retired. Stretch time at Citizens Bank. Go to the bottom of the seventh. 3-2 Giants. Jose Peraza is 1-for-3, and then he scores a run.
The second baseman, Hunter.
Fouled off. He breaks in. Second ring of work. Peraza tried to bunt it, and it is no balls and two strikes. Two strikes.
That missed. That
one too.
Two shoes. Rip.
The Rockers out on strikes. One down.
The center fielder, number 24, Mark
Withenshaw. Peraza didn't like the call, gave a look.
Your attention, please.
Giants will bring in Jarlon Garcia into the game. 37 games, he's 0-4, 4.54 ERA. Balls and one strike.
2-1 to count.
First one of the game. Ooh, nice pass. for Villa. Two down here in the bottom of the seventh. And Bryce Harper. Harper is one for two. Fouled off, no ball for one strike. Out. And the Phillies are retired here in the seventh. They go in order. On to the eighth. Victor Arellano will be the new pitcher here in the eighth. 24 games, 1 win, 2 losses. 3.96 ERA. One more goal to the batter. He's 1-3.
Wilmer.
That is going to split the gap. That cut off nicely by Wittenshaw. Boy, that would have been trouble. Wilmer Flores has himself a leadoff sinker in the eighth inning. Hector Neris is up in the Phillies bullpen. Mike Krzyzewski is the batter. And Homer back in the third inning. 35,109 in attendance for this one. Here at my home doing this game. Thanks to the crew at Fox 29 for getting this set up. As this is popped in the shallow right center field, and Peraza makes the play.
The catcher, number 28, Buster Posey.
There's Buster Posey, is 2-for-2. Ball on the strike. Balls and no strikes.
Who knows it now?
Yeah, that's a base hit. Flores on his way to third, a throw to third, not in time. Giants have runners at the corners and one out. A hit and run. Posey has himself his third hit of the game. There's Omar Sanchez who singled twice. Have to get something done in the eighth and ninth inning. You don't want to drop deep in the standings, especially if you had a chance to gain a few games with a team like the Giants who are 40 games under 500. There's no disrespect to the Giants who have had a rough year, and give them credit because they have battled back and have played well in this series, but the Phillies right now can't get any offense going. Had some in the last couple games, but it wasn't enough. And now on the verge of losing their third straight game in this series, one more game tomorrow. Two balls and two strikes. Struck him out.
Now that is the right fielder, Joey Ripper.
Up the middle, that's the hit. Flores scores, and Giants are up 4-2 here in the top of the eighth.
Now back, the pitcher, Colin Garcia. Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Giants. Number 48, Pablo
Giants
Sandoval.
With the insurance run, Pablo Sandoval will be the batter. Giants and Phillies some hard time here in this series. Sandoval, the pinch hitter, does have 14 home runs in the season. Batting 126 with runners in scoring position.
One, two.
Ball and two strikes. Another hit in the right field. The Giants are going to load the bases. Bogey stops at third. Sandoval, a pinch hit single. The Giants have the bases loaded and two outs. Hit after hit after hit. I'm going to bring him up to an arrow. He's 0 for 3 in 44 games. He's got 18 saves and 26 opportunities. 3.46 ERA. Phillies is trying to get out of this inning without any more damage done. The bases loaded, the restored Bio will be the batter.
Yeah.
One strike. Most you want to do is give up a home run because that would just be dead. Got to get runners on base. I've not been able to do that. Fired off.
One, two.
Inside, nearly hit. Sandoval at first, Ricardo second, Bogey at third, two outs. Luis Torrio at the plate.
That's the ball.
Two balls and two strikes. Giants are retired. They leave them loaded. The Giants get a run as he heads to the bottom of the eighth. It's 4-2 Giants. Yes, Bank Park. Where's Morato come into the game? He's over 3 and 46 starts 3.66 ERA. Hopkins will be the batter.
Leading off for the Phillies, the first baseman, Freeze.
calling those strikes. Hoskins goes down. It's one down there in the bottom of the eighth. That was just a bad pitch. Here's Jay Bruce.
Move, ball.
Phillies aren't getting, they had runners on base, but they had runners on base. They haven't been able to bring them home. Can't always rely on a long ball.
That's the ball.
Balls and no strikes.
2-0.
Walk here in the bottom of the eighth. They'll bring up Justin Turner. Turner is 0-for-3. Has grounded in the 13 double plays, so he is liable to ground in the double plays here. Bruce is not a base stealer. Waits on deck and then the pitcher spot.
Ball four, take it.
That four pitch walk. We'll bring up Omar Narváez. Narváez, 1-for-3. Scott Kingery will be the bench runner at second base. And plays it debut. Omar Narváez, 1-for-3, single back in the fourth inning. They do have Andrew McCutchen available as a pinch hitter. That one is in the left field. It's going to be caught. And the runners will have to stay put. One down here in the bottom of the eighth.
Now back, the pitcher, Petrol.
So Logan Forsythe will be the pinch hitter. Forsythe, 7 home runs, but he's batting at 162. One ball and no strike. Side batting 105, a runner in scoring position. Bring it out. And that's ball four, and I'll load him up. Gene Segura will be the batter. Segura is 1-4. Doubled and scored the run. Phillies at the time run at second here in the bottom of the eighth. Hit in the gap, the left center field. This is going to split the gap. It's going to tie the game. It might give the Phillies the lead. Here goes Justin Turner. A bases clearing double for Gene Segura as three runs score. And the Phillies lead it 5-4 here in the bottom of the eighth. A big blow in this ball game. Gene Segura, a three-run double. And a big spot, and the Phillies have the lead. And Maranta's day is over as Storm will come into the game. 5-5 in 70 games with a 2.90 ERA. So Segura has knocked in four runs already in this one. And there's Jose Peraza. Popped up in the shallow center field. Caught by Slater, but the inning is over. The Phillies get three runs thanks to a three-run double by Segura. We head to the ninth. It is 5-4, Phillies.
Your attention, please.
Scott Kingery will play left field. He'll stay in the game and play left field.
Number four, Scott Kingery.
David Robinson will come in and try to close the game for the Phillies. 2-1, a 0.69 ERA. Here's Austin Slater, he's 0-4. One strike to Slater. Count. struck him out. One down here in the ninth. Brandon Belt, now the crowd is into it thanks to that big inning and that base-clearing double by Segura. Fouled off, old ball, no balls and one strike. Belt is 3-for-8 versus Robinson with a home run, batting 375. Got him. Two down there in the ninth. Got that knuckle curve. Wilmer Flores is the batter. He's single twice. Knocked in the run and scored the run. And on the ground, nice play by Hoskins. He walks it over the first. And what a come from behind victory for the Phillies. They needed this one. They break a two-game losing streak as they beat the Giants here 5-4. Gene Segura, Chevrolet player of the game, four RBIs, including the big blow, a three-run double. As the Phillies take game three of the series and look good. A split tomorrow afternoon against the Giants. So our entire crew, Brandon G, saying so long, everybody, from Citizens Bank Park and from the living room here on Fox 29. You've been watching Phillies baseball.